Hi gamers, after making the list of best Metroidvania games of the year, I realized that there are still some unreleased games when I made it. As promised, we're back to update our selection for the best Metroidvania games of 2023. So, without further ado, let's get started. Romancevania is a parody of classic games like Castlevania and popular dating sims like Boyfriend Dungeon. You play as Drac, a vampire who is forced to participate in a monster reality dating show by the Grim Reaper. Unfortunately, the gameplay and the combat movement is the weakest aspect of the game, and most of the weapons are unsatisfying to use. However, the game has been praised for its character and visual novel aspect. If you focus primarily on the story and characters, Romancevania can still provide an enjoyable gaming experience. Tesla Grade 2 is Metroidvania puzzle platform game that is a sequel to Tesla Grade. You play as Lumina, a young Tesla Mancer who can manipulate electromagnetism. The game features physics-based abilities, including the power to diffuse into fast-moving electricity in water and along wires, as well as the ability to slide and teleport. The combat is not the main focus of the game, as it is more about physics-based gameplay and puzzle-solving. Visually, Tesla Grade 2 is stunning, with a mix of character animation styles and hand-painted backgrounds. Lone Fungus is a fantastic Metroidvania that proves the power of solo development. The game is set in a mushroom world that has been colonized by hostile creatures, and your mission is to liberate these lands and learn the truth behind the colonizations. The game exploration relies heavily on jumping, which comes in variety of forms. Combat in Lone Fungus is also enjoyable, with various swords, combos, and sub-variations, and you can deflect with your head when activated at the right time. The game also introduces a spell system, which grants the head new abilities such as shooting projectile and elemental damage. The Last Case of Benedict Fox is a unique game that combines elements of Metroidvania, cosmic horror, and investigative gameplay. The game follows Benedict Fox, a detective who is linked to a demon as he investigates the murder of his father and the disappearance of a child in a haunted mansion. The combat is standard, with special abilities linked to unearthly powers, and your main weapons are knife and gun, which are supplemented by strategic blocking and dodging. You must collect new tattoos and abilities and upgrade your equipment to solve the puzzles in Limbo. Doomblade is an action Metroidvania where players control a character named Gloomgirl who discovers a sentient weapon called Doomblade. This game manages to captivate players with its precision-based combat and unique traversal mechanics. However, it's important to note that this style of play may not appeal to everyone. As you progress, you unlock new abilities such as attacking through walls, flying upward, slamming down, and creating your own targets. Exploration is also a key aspect of Doomblade, with plenty of secrets, optional bosses, and lore to uncover in the surrounding areas. Rusted Moss is a game that combines the twin-stick shooter and Metroidvania genre. The game is set in a post-apocalyptic world where humanity is on the brink of collapse and about to be invaded by fairies. You play as Fern, a changeling with extraordinary abilities who is sent to break the cycle. The game features creative platforming that focuses on using a grappling hook to swing around the map and explore different areas. The game is fast-paced combat that involves shooting and dodging enemies, as well as use various weapons and trinkets that grant special abilities and customize your playstyle. Trinity Fusion is a dark action RPG platformer where players engage in a sleek and stylish combat as they travel across multiple realities on a quest to save a multiverse on the edge of total collapse. The game features a unique roguelite Metroidvania gameplay where players can switch between their parallel self, each with their own abilities and weapons to explore different biomes. The game also features a rich story with multiple endings depending on the choices players make through their journey. I know the game is definitely more roguelike than Metroidvania, however, the game is designed to be enjoyed by fans of the Metroid series. Infernal Age is Metroidvania action adventure with a fast-paced combat, tight platforming, and a compelling story. The game follows the story of Vernal, a young woman who is searching for her father in a kingdom of floating island called Haricot. The combat system is a robust, offering a variety of combos and spells, and the platforming elements require the precision and concentration. The game offering a serious exploration, challenge, and an unforgettable adventure. Nine Years of Shadows is a good Metroidvania with an impressive presentation and intriguing world. The game's narratives revolve around helping the character Europa uncover the dark truth behind the curse that blocks Talos Castle. The gameplay mechanics will be instantly familiar to any genre fans and easy to understand for newcomers. It features elemental powers, unyielding foes, and the ability to switch between elemental armors to strategically amplify attacks. The game also involves controlling two characters at once and strengthening their bonds to level up abilities. Eldraan is a Metroidvania action platformer that offers a solid and enjoyable gameplay experience. Combat in Eldraan is enjoyable. You can switch between two loadouts with different weapons, armor, and accessories, allowing you to adapt your playstyle. There are also instances where enemies can knock you off screen, making it impossible to hit them while they can still damage you. Additionally, the game lacks clarity regarding which attacks can be blocked or evaded, leaving players to experiment and remember through trial and error. Convergence: Elite of Legends Story is a Metroidvania action platformer game set in the world of League of Legends, a popular multiplayer online battle arena game. The game follows the adventures of Ico, a young inventor who can manipulate time with his device. You can use your time rewinding ability to solve puzzles, avoid traps, and fight enemies in dynamic and challenging combat. This unique gameplay mechanics adds an interesting dimension to the exploration and combat experience in the game. So what do you think? Girl Guardians Demon Purge is Metroidvania action adventure that revolves around two demon hunter sisters, Maya and Shinobu, who must work together to save their school from a massive demonic castle. Shinobu and Maya have different weapons and abilities. Shinobu uses a sword and can dash and double jump, while Maya uses a gun and can slide and wall jump. You can switch between them at any time and use their skills to overcome obstacles and reach new areas. You can also find sub-weapons that have different effects, such as fireballs, boomerangs, and grenades. The Last Fate is a game that can be best described as Soulsvania, combining elements from Metroidvania and Soulsborne games. In The Last Fate, you play as Eric, a swordsman on a mission to combat the Scourge that has turned people into beasts. The combat system is both brutal, with a focus on merciless precision and a wide range of customizable execution. You can also dodge, use melee weapons, arcane spells, and long-range firearms to fight against the enemies. Discovering new equipments grant access to previously inaccessible areas. The game also has a unique mechanic called the Fate System. You can activate the Fate System by filling up a meter with successfully attacks and executions. After Image is a high fantasy Metroidvania set in the mythical land of Engardian. The game follows the journey of Rini, a young amnesiac girl who has survived an attack on her village by mystical force. The combat is fast-paced, offering diverse equipment options from weapons to armor and trinkets, with RPG-style leveling system, talent tree, and unique abilities that can be acquired by exploring and defeating bosses. The lore of After Image unfolds gradually, revealing the intricate details of Engardian's past. Through cinematic, dialogue, item description, and collectible memory fragments, players will piece together the history of this realm and uncover Rini's true identity. Blasphemous 2 is a Metroidvania action-adventure that continues the story of the Penitent One, a silent knight who must embark on a new adventure in a new kingdom to prevent the rebirth of a curse named the Miracle. In terms of gameplay, Blasphemous 2 follows the familiar mechanics of the genre. Players will engage in combat, explore various rooms, find power-ups, and unlock new areas. The combat mechanics have greatly improved from the original game, offering a selection of starting weapons with unique attributes and movesets. Blasphemous 2 features a large and intricate map, providing many hours of gameplay. A completionist playthrough involving thorough exploration and reading of every item can extend the gameplay even further. And the honorable mention is Cookie Cutter. It's a fantastic example of game made by developer that truly understand their genre. Everything is geared to keep you playing, always unlocking new powers, resources, and upgrades while charging through diverse locales at considerable speed. The combat feels smooth and satisfying, aided by the ability to bounce enemies off walls and tailings, smash them into scenery, and catapult them into environmental hazards. The boss are challenging enough to test you without frustrating you. And with its hyper-violent revenge plot and fast-paced gameplay, Cookie Cutter is an absolute standout as newcomer to the Metroidvania games. They will pay. And that's it for today. What do you think about this list? If you know another game that probably deserves a spot as Metroidvania Games of the Year in this 2023, feel free to share us in the comment section below. And if you enjoy this video, please like and make sure subscribe if you don't want to miss another great list. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.